Do anyone remember the healing of 10 men by Jesus who had leprosy? Let's read at Luke chapter 17, beginning from verses 11 to 19. Here we can see Jesus was on his way to Jerusalem. Now on his way to Jerusalem, Jesus traveled along the border between Samaria and Galilee. As he was going into a village, 10 men who had leprosy met him. They stood at a distance and called out in a loud voice, "Jesus, Master, have pity on us." When he saw them, he said, "Go show yourselves to the priests." And as they went, they were cleansed. One of them, when he saw he was healed, came back praising God in a loud voice. He threw himself at Jesus' feet and thanked him. And he was a Samaritan. Jesus asked, "Were not all 10 cleansed? Where are the other 9? Was no one found to return and give praise to God except this foreigner?" Then he said to him, "Rise and go. Your faith has made you well." Praise the Lord. Dear beloved brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, what can we learn from this lesson? Just read it over and think about it. Think about Jesus. While traveling from Galilee to Jerusalem, Jesus healed 10 lepers. Only one of those who were healed returned to give thanks to Jesus. This lesson can help you feel and express gratitude to Heavenly Father, Jesus Christ, and others. Ladies and gentlemen, it is so vitally important that we, each one of us, must learn how to say thank you to each other as well. God is always good, brothers and sisters in Christ. May God bless you all and stay connected with the words of God. Amen.